start.
Hello, Maya.
Hello, Mr. Dodge.
Hello, Maya.
How are you?
I'm doing good. Doing fine. Can't complain.
Very good.
Episode 3.
Yes. Wow, here is a thunderstorm in real life.
Okay.
That was a big thunder.
Not out there.
No.
Yeah, we had quite a bit of rain today as well.
Yeah. Summer weather. So, what's our plan for today?
I still need to craft a diamond axe. We need one weapon of choice.
Yes, mine is the diamond axe as well.
Okay, so I crafted a diamond pickaxe last episode. I would suggest you don't do that.
Yes, I do not need one.
All right. Yes, let's tear stuff down. That sounds okay. That sounds all right to me.
Yes. Okay.
Let's clear this thing out.
Should we clear it completely out?
I would say so.
Want, so to say. Okay.
Yeah.
So we go. Oh, hello.
Hello.
That was not my plan. Sorry.
Spleefing Maya.
So I'm taking the upper floor down.
You know what? We could make the fences around our perimeter, if we decide on doing one, out of cobblestone, out of the mossy cobblestone.
Oh yes, we could. That would be nice. And a combination of the normal fences and the stone fences, if mossy or not, also very nice. It looks a little bit jungly.
Do they connect?
No, but you can make something like ropes and so on.
Nice. All right. So you're up there.
I'm here.
At
one point, I will fall down.
Tear down the rest of this wall here. Do we want to replace the inner walls as well? I was just thinking about that.
I don't know.
I'd like to tear out most of the mossy cobble.
Yes, and do that. We could... my axe is gone. We could replace the mossy cobble perhaps with smooth stone or...
Yeah, some stone
other
bricks maybe.
Yes.
Right. Let me see. I'm gonna craft another stone axe. I want to conserve this diamond pickaxe for a bit. How much coal do we have? There's 3 in here, 2 in here, some left in the chests. No. Make some charcoal.
Oh, I have 39 on me. I see.
Okay.
One second.
I'll make some charcoal out of this jungle wood, just in case. Whoops.
Okay. Oh. Okay, I will make a little staircase here, just for the moment.
I'll smelt up 64 cobblestone for now.
Should be enough.
What's our farm doing?
I wanted to build you something. So I will do this when I'm ready here.
Okay. let me bone meal our melon stalks.
Hello, I'm down again.
Do you want to maybe... Okay, you build a staircase. All right. I was just thinking that we might, I don't know, craft some ladders or something to get up. Just as long as we don't have a proper way up.
We could. But it's I'm soon ready with this stuff here.
All right.
But perhaps I should light the area up a little bit more. You never know.
Exactly.
So, placing torches everywhere.
Did my sound settings reset again? This is crazy.
Oh, I'm tearing down the outer wall.
No in-game sounds right now.
Okay. You and your sound settings.
Is there A little bit low, let's call it that.
Yes. But you have problems with your sound settings, and I have problems with my sound recordings.
Yeah.
So Dot had to give me his sounds, I think twice.
Yeah, for two episodes.
Yes.
Well, that's stuff that needs to happen. We need to make mistakes.
Yes, you're right.
How else should we learn about this stuff, you know? And better make those mistakes now than sometime where it's inconvenient.
Yes, that would be bad.
All right.
I found some coal. How nice.
Okay. I'm gonna continue taking out the staircase here. We can replace that. Okay, so ground floor is basically done.
Okay, I'm ready in a minute, I think, here.
Okay. Let me replace this torch.
So
a little bit of light in here. All right.
This is open now. Okay. Oh, that's the outer. I'm a little bit stupid.
Yeah, I'm gonna. Okay. I'll start taking out some of the inner wall here.
Okay.
Facing the rock. Smooth stone. You know.
Okay. So. This can go away too, yes. I'm such a professional jumper. Can't believe how good I can jump over one block gaps.
Okay. All right, so let me take this out and this. So the inner wall is torn out already. Picking up the stuff that you're dropping.
Yes. So
okay, we could actually take out. Oh, this
yes,
is the outer
it's,
wall.
Yes, it's there's a little
we need to
edge.
We need to maybe extend that further. I don't know. Let me take another look here from the outside.
So I wanted to do one thing.
Okay. Yeah.
So.
Do we want to maybe just extend the lower part of the jungle temple upwards? Make it a little bit streamlined or something. I don't know.
Let's see. Oh, the rain.
Yeah.
I have my other texture pack on again.
Okay.
Because it's the feeling is so nice in the jungle with it. So I can't barely see anything through this rain, but yes, we could do that.
You know?
Why not? Yes.
You were talking about like a sunroof or something?
Yes, would be nice.
I'm missing the vocabulary here. Like a terrace on top of the temple.
Yes, that would be nice, and perhaps a little garden up there.
Yeah.
Something like that.
That sounds like something we should definitely look into. So I'm smelting up another stack of cobblestone.
Okay, what did I want to do?
Those cocoa beans, real quick.
What? My plants are gone. So I think I wanted to do that.
You were talking about somehow using the dispensers, right?
Yes, yes.
Do we have enough string? No, we don't.
I took them.
Okay, you already took them. You needed a third dispenser, right?
Yes. Okay. For my a stone cobblestone. Now my little bricks here are so my little blocks are so small that I can't see what I'm taking.
You need some glasses.
Yes, I do. Oh, I'm so short-sighted. It's terrible.
Really? Didn't know
Yes.
that.
Yeah. Very. I think I have minus 6.5.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's
that's
not
quite a
that
lot.
good. So do I have enough redstone? I do not think so. Okay, this has to wait a little bit longer. When it's I wanted to say when it's nighttime, I will run
it is
down.
Definitely nighttime now.
So
yep. Okay,
it's
get some.
Are they made with cobble? Yes, they are.
Please don't come here, mobs.
So I need the exit
need to
there.
Organize myself here. Needed those seeds in my hotbar.
Okay, I'm just running down and try to get some redstone. I think. No, there hasn't been anything.
Okay.
Oh, and my head again. Boing, 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 boing.
Missed the entrance again. Okay, two more wheat. Let's make some more cookies.
So somewhere here was a water. I can hear it. I think there.
Are you down there?
Yes, I'm down there and I'm a little bit afraid. But I will not... Oh, there's already the water. Okay, this was not that good.
Okay.
What about the torches? I should replace them.
I'm just going to tear down some more of this temple.
Okay. Yeah, I will not take any risk. So.
If you hear like cave noises or some mobs out there, let me know so I can maybe help you.
Yeah. So there is water everywhere. This is not that good. Let's see over here.
Why is there water down there?
It's a cave.
Oh, you hit the cave already?
Yes, yes, yes. Oh, okay. And some lava. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Did I give you buckets? No, I think we were discussing making some buckets, right?
Yeah.
I have a bucket of water on me. That's about it.
Okay, I have some coal, but no... Ah, there are some sticks. Okay.
How are you doing on food?
Oh yeah, thank you.
I'll just...
I have 10 more cookies.
Okay.
But I haven't eaten anything, so...
I've got some more on me if you need them. I can bring them down.
Okay, I'm not sure if I should go in. I'm already standing in it.
I'm just going to clear out my inventory and I'll be right there.
Okay, it looks not that bad, but... Whew! Okay. There's some iron.
Okay, those can go. Those can go. Some
okay, I will just run when if I see something.
Okay, so they can go. That's this. You have blocks on you, I think.
Yes, and this is very open. Oh, I do not like that.
I'm gonna come down there. We should maybe think about crafting some stairs.
Yeah, for the
down here.
Yeah, that's not bad.
So we don't use up so much hunger.
Yeah, that's good. Okay, I hear Skelly.
I'm almost there.
Okay, just have a look up here. I see your name tag. It's the entrance to the left when you are.
Oh yeah. All right.
There are some ways.
No.
Oh, I'm afraid.
They need some signs.
when you are, I think a little bit in front of the diamond found.
Okay.
There is a hole to you. Yes, and
to
then
the
you
left?
Have to go to the left, and
oh,
then
yeah,
I think you have to
I've
go
got
to
it.
The right.
I've got it.
Okay.
I've got it. Yeah, I think I'm here.
Okay, and then I pillar it up. You will see when you go up.
Yeah, yeah. I'm following the water.
Okay,
right
and
now.
Here is
there's some more iron up here.
Yeah. I see you.
Ah, yeah, there you are.
Okay.
Let me quickly grab that. Oh, I should
So, but
definitely
I
use
think.
my diamond pickaxe now.
I think I will not find any redstone here.
Do you need
Because it's going up again, yeah, a little bit more.
Okay.
I think. But I will not take big risk for that. So what's
Okay.
in there? That looks not that bad. I hear the skelly and I
Do
do hear it.
we need this water source?
No.
No, we don't. Then let me block it off.
Okay. Oh
Right.
man, that skelly.
Did
So
you?
have a
Oh
look.
yeah, you blocked off there.
Yes. Okay, this is a dead end.
Is it?
Yes.
Oh, that's too
But I
bad.
hear, okay, I hear something.
Something through there? I'm behind you.
Okay. Yeah, but this is, to get redstone, this is stupid. I think I will go to the lava down there.
Okay. I can maybe pick up some of the obsidian that we discussed in the last episode.
Yes.
All right.
So, whoop. Whoop, whoop.
You know where to find me.
Yes, I'm there too. I'm just looking around if I can find something here. So, perhaps here, after, behind the gravel. Yay! I'm really a lucky girl in this
okay.
MHC.
So you found the redstone you needed?
Yes!
Nice.
After the first block I took. And I hear the skellies. Ooh. Do you know the feeling when you are so
yeah.
curious about it? Oh, there's more lava, okay. Oops, I should not do that.
I'm picking up obsidian.
Okay. So where are we here? Okay. So where is this obsidian? Okay. Somewhere around here I think they are above. Okay.
Okay, so if you hear mob sounds, you definitely need to tell me because I don't hear them.
Okay. Yes, I hear them, but we're safe in here.
All right.
Said Murphy. Whoa! Thunderstorm again outside.
Okay.
So, let's
yeah,
see
you're
if
probably
something.
Getting the weather that we had all day. Right
yeah, could
now.
Be. Yeah. Could be. I found it! I found it. Okay. Just a short and quick look. What's that? Oh, this is too open. Okay. Whoa, whoa. There it is. The skeleton burned, I think.
Okay.
So
if you need backup, you just call me.
Yeah, I'm just too cute.
I'm still picking up obsidian.
Okay.
Some of the most boring footage ever.
Yes. I'm so afraid.
I want to be prepared in case we decide to go to the Nether.
Okay. Phew, I hear so much stuff. Whoa, there it is! Oh no, run away, run away, run away, run away,
okay.
Run away! Oh, I did it, okay. Ooh, okay, no, I won't go in there again. It's behind that
okay.
wall there. Could have a look if you want to, but be prepared.
I don't see a skeleton.
It's to the right.
Your right or my right?
Your right. I looked on my hand.
Okay,
the
yeah,
hand
there it
with
is.
The with the mouse is the right. Oh no! Oh no!
Got it.
Okay.
Three hearts down, but that's okay.
So there's some gold. Okay.
This just loops around
Oh, this is
No.
way. Oh, this is very open. Oh, and our timer.
Oh, yeah. Where are you?
I'm.
Gonna
I jumped
come
up
over
that.
to you.
Yes.
Okay.
So this is very open. Look there. Oh, I think.
Ooh, yeah.
One. Okay. We should stop, but this is a ravine. Okay, we found a ravine.
Ooh, nice. That's
Okay.
gonna make for some
I'm going
interesting
a little bit
footage
mad.
next
Yes.
episode.
Yes, it
All
does.
right.
Okay, see you next episode,
Yep, bye
guys.
guys.
Bye.